See if Turtle wants to eat a caterpillar today. Yep, there he goes. That's a hornworm he just grabbed out of my fingers. And that's a baby hornworm at that. They usually grow to about, I don't know, three and a half inches. And there's a couple left from his last bucket of hornworms that end up getting too big for Darwin to eat. But there he goes. And he's all done. Good job, Darwin. Yum, 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 yum. See ya.